just taking a look. Boy, you're huge.
This is the largest bear Steve has ever seen.
It's springtime. You can't stand her here anymore. We had a long, successful winter.
Sometimes I'm called for inappropriate den sites. If it's too close to children or the school, we need to move the bear along and let him know that it's just not a good place for him.
All right.
Black bears are solitary animals. If their dens are exposed, they usually abandon them.